People are upset that Travis Kelce keeps saying no one picked the Chiefs to win the Super Bowl, but everyone picked the Chargers, Broncos, and Raiders to win the division over them in the preseason. The Bills were the favorites in the AFC. The Bengals were favored in Arrowhead in the AFC Championship game, and the majority of football experts had the Eagles winning the Super Bowl. So I completely agree with Kelce on this one.